First of all, Hillary, everything's broken about it, everything. Number two, Bernie Sanders said that Hillary Clinton has very bad judgment. This is a perfect example of it, trying to save Obamacare, which is...
You've said you want to end Obamacare. You've said you want to end Obamacare. You've also said you want to make coverage accessible for people with pre-existing conditions. How do you force insurance companies to do that if you're no longer mandating that every American get insurance?
Able to. You're going to have plans.
What does that mean?
Well, I'll tell you what it means. You're going to have plans that are so good because we're going to have so much competition in the insurance industry once we break out the lines and allow the competition to come.
Are you going to have a mandate that Americans have to have health insurance?
President Obama, by keeping those lines, the boundary lines around each state, and it was almost gone until just very toward the end of the passage of Obamacare, which, by the way, was a fraud. You know that. Because Jonathan Gruber, the architect of Obamacare, he said it was a great lie. It was a big lie. President Obama said, you keep your doctor, you keep your plan. The whole thing was a fraud, and it doesn't work. But when we get rid of those lines, you have competition, and we will be able to keep pre-existing. We'll also be able to help people that don't have money, because we are going to have people protected. And Republicans feel this way, believe it or not, and strongly this way. We're going to block grant into the states. We're going to block grant into Medicaid into the states so that we will be able to take care of people without the necessary funds to take care of themselves.
Thank you, Mr.